6. Boys, 18 to 20, minus 75 kilos. Third place is John Sawal. Second place goes to Brendan Wise. And taking the gold medal is Mason Gardecki-Broet. Also in ring 6 is the boys 18 to 20, minus 67 kilos. In third place, Kyber Barnett. Also in third place, Dustin Schulz. In second place, Arjun Gill. And Christopher Penna takes the gold medal. Boys, 18 to 20, minus 84 kilos. Second place goes to Fernando Aguilera. And in first place, Jai Singera. Boys, 18 to 20, minus 60 kilos. This is the last one from that ring, I swear. No, it's not. No, it is. Second place, Jatan Sidhu. And in first place, Joel Tai. All right. Thank you, ring 4, for your patience. In ring 4, the girls, 18 to 20, minus 50 kilos. Second place is Barisha Aluwalia. And the gold medal is Isabel Chan. Next in ring 6, we have the girls, 12 and 13 Kumite. And in ring 4, next up, is the boys, 16-17 Kumite, minus 61. Ring 5, please. Or pardon me, sorry, men's kata, novice and intermediate to the marshalling area.
Ah! We have results in ring number 5, boys 14-15, Elite, or Kata Elite. In third place, Jacob Ryan Soriano. Also in third place, Alex Bobo.
All right, I'm home.
In second place, taking silver medal, Jalen Abelos. And taking the gold medal, Yushi Nakajama. Congratulations.
Go!
Men's Kumite, minus 60 kilos, minus 67 to the marshalling area. Again, men's Kumite, minus 60 and minus 67 kilos to the marshalling area.
Oh. I love you. You look smart.
Dustin Schultz, head table, please. Dustin to the head table.
How do you want it just to buy the fire? Were you able to do the recording when it was coming up?
Kind of.
Just going back when I'm you're the big guy. Self-directed, so you're going to Zoom for their own match, and you're going to write stuff down, Zoom for them. Zetto.
And the gold medalist is Una Gamboa. Also in ring three is the girls 10 and 11 kata advanced black. Third place goes to Yuri Jin. Also in third place is Anna Ferdovic. Second place is Olivia Brody. And the gold medalist, Una Gamboa. Next up in ring three is the boys, 12-13 kata advanced black. Sutaro Wasada, Leo Zhang, straight to ring three. Leo Zhang, Sutaro Wasada, ring three.
Men's Kumite, plus 84 kilos to the marshalling area.
Men's Kumite plus 84 kilos. Results in ring 4, boys 16 and 17, Kumite, minus 61.
There you go, Greg.
Jeremiah Vasek, Mohammed Manasa, Dea Abdule, and Abdallah Aldrum. Head directly to ring five. The results for ring five is the men's kata novice and intermediate. In third place, Jatan Sidhu. Also in third place is Clint Estace. Second place is Greg Sheldon. And the gold medalist is Tyler Marshall. Next in ring five is men's kumite, plus 84 kilos.
Hey!
Results for ring two. Boys 10 and 11. Yes, grab the medals. Boys 10 and 11, Kumite novice. In third place, Nemetan Ulada. I'm so sorry. Also in third place, Rowan Dhaliwal. Second place, Declan Chang. And taking the gold medal is Michael Ray. Next in ring two is girls 10 and 11, Kata and Kumite Intermediate. Results for ring four, men's kumite, minus 60 kilos. In second place, Manjeet Ghazal. And in first place, Joel Tai. Next up for ring four is the men's kumite, minus 67 kilos. Men's kumite, minus 84 kilos to the marshalling area. It's men's kumite, minus 84 kilos. Marshalling area. like to take this moment to thank our wonderful volunteers, officials, and coaches for all of their hard work and dedication getting everyone here and making this event a great one. So please give a round of applause to our coaches, officials, and volunteers. Girls 12, 13, Kata, Novice and Intermediate. Girls 12 and 13, Kumite, Novice. Girls 12, 13, Kata, Advanced to the Marshalling Area. Results in ring three for the boys 12 and 13, Kata Advanced Black. In third place, we have Wyatt Ramos. Also in third place is Leo Zhang. In second place, Andy Stringer. And the gold medalist is Sotaro Wasada. Next in ring three, boys 14, 16, Kata Intermediate. In ring one, we also have results for the boys 10 and 11, Kata Intermediate. In third place is Derek Tamagi. Also in third place is Keelan Jaringi. In second place, Damon Berg. And the gold medal goes to Dylan Moretta. Also in ring one, one is the boys 10 and 11 Kumite Intermediate. In third place, Damon Bird. Also in third place is Daniel Friedman. In second place, Skyler Tanahara. And the gold medalist is Keelan Durink. Ring one is the girls 12 and 13 kata novice and intermediate.
Hey! trying to do it on purpose.
Cut!
To the marshalling area.
Hey, that's right. Come in.
Quarantine, minus 45 kilos to the marshalling area.
This is a final call for Vanny Thine, or Vanny Thin, directly to Ring 1, Girls 12-13 Novice Comité. Last call.
Would the individual that was looking for the green iPhone please come to the head table? We have found the iPhone. We have results in the boys 16-17 Kumite Novice Intermediate Merge Division. On to Tammy 3. Silver medal goes to Kaden Simons. the gold medal goes to Keo Makaro.
Go! Sure, go!
And we've just had a blue cased Motorola phone turned into the head table. If you've lost your phone, come and see the head table. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
in ring four for the men's Kumite, minus 67 kilos. In third place, Edward Gao. Also in third place is Will Wright. Second place goes to Cena. Just gonna leave it at that. And in first place, Seiya Takeuchi. Next in ring four is the men's minus 84 kilos. We also still have two cell phones up at the head table here, so if you've lost your cell phone and you want it back, come and get it. And one's ringing. Good answer, good answer. Yasha Epsley, head table now, please. Yasha Epsley to the head table from Nikki Karate, I believe. Watch for the results for ring one, the girls 12 and 13, kata, novice, and intermediate. In third place, Katie Norton. In second place, Carmen Sanu. And the gold medalist, Ayako Privo. Same ring, girls 12, 13, Kumite novice. Second place, Katie Norton. And the gold medalist, Sienna Gigliotti. Girls 12 and 13, Kumite, intermediate and advanced to the marshalling area. Girls 12 and 13, Kumite, intermediate and advanced.
Winner to the head table, please.
Hey! 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 Yeah.
Results for ring two, the girls 10-11, Kumite intermediates. In third place, Amunra Bakari. Also in third is Ella Kroll. In second place, Stephanie Lum. And the gold medalist is Maya Miskovic. In the same ring, we have girls 10 and 11 kata intermediate. Third place, Isabella Fayan. Or pardon me, Fayan. It's the same people. Thank you. Tareen Ford, John Sawal, Sayed Mohammed Amiri, Mason Gardecki Browett, Saufan Kamasi. Your division is up immediately. Go to ring four. Results for ring five, men's kumite, plus 84 kilos. In third place, Dida Abdulle. Also in third place is Curtis Mays. Second place goes to Brendan Lee. And the gold medalist, Sudomir Vasek. Next in ring five is boys 12 and 13 kumite, minus 45 kilos. Boys 12 and 13 kumite, minus 50 kilos. To the marshalling area, please.
How long have you been alone for? I remember when you just asked me how about it.
Results in ring six, girls 12 and 13, kumite plus 45. In third place, Alicia. Oh, look. Also in third place is Mira. Second place is Jenna Scott. And the gold medalist, Caitlin Riddle. Girls 12 and 13, minus 45 kilos. In third place, Caitlin Santos. Also in third, Sydney Porter. Second place is Emma Tamaki. And the gold medalist is Emily Del Rosario. Girls 12 and 13, kumite, minus 40 kilos. In third place, Ashlyn Ng. Second place is Yuki Mori. And the gold medalist, Harmon Bassi. Boys, 12 and 13, minus 50, head directly to ring six, please.
Oh!
Results for ring one, girls 12 and 13, Hata. Maybe not.
Technically, they should
have been short. Hata's off the middle of
the field. WAKF rules are not really the adjustment vectors.
Yes, they're the elite divisions.
Sandeep is right in front of you.
Winner!
for ring three, boys 14 and 15, Kata Advanced Black. In second place, Davey Moody. First place goes to Semper Nori. Boys 14 and 15, Kumite Advanced Black. In second place, Davey Moody. And in first place, Senator Nori. Lastly, boys 14 and 15, Kumite Intermediates. Third place goes to Ken Sadeghi. Also in third, Dylan Johal. Second place goes to Ami Chola. And the gold medalist is Jordan Travish. Next up in ring three is boys 16-17 Kata Advanced Black.
Oh!
make you a happy official.
Results in ring two, boys 12 and 13, Kumite, minus 40 kilos. Third place goes to Daniel Wood. Also in third place is Kyle Barnes.
But what they're doing is they're saving it.
Oh yeah, smart.
I'd rather have
that. All right, I was going to say...
Second place is Donovan Lyson.
He's starting to drop.
And the gold medalist, Jasmeet Minhas. Next in ring two is Masterman's Kata, novice to advance. Girls, 14-15 Kumite, minus 45 kilos to the marshalling area. Girls, 14-15 Kumite, minus 45 kilos to the marshalling area.
After, but you know what?
John Cruz to the head table, please. Again, that's John Cruz to the head table.
Up and down.
7 seconds, go. Harris, three. You beautiful. Oh my God. Now 4 seconds. Damn, go. Go, go. Nice.
Sakreet Dillon to the marshalling area, please. Sakreet Dillon, and if I write your name wrong, my apologies. Girls 18 to 20, Kumite, minus 61 to the marshalling area. Girls 18 to 20, Kumite, minus 61 to the marshalling area. Aaron Zhang, Nathaniel Chow.
What's your name?
Brody Mills, marshalling area now.
Hey!
Results for ring 3, boys 16 and 17, Kata Advance Black. In third place, Sammy Stringer. Second place goes to Richard Jane. And in first place, Daniel Lamb. Next up in ring 3, we have girls 18 to 20, minus 61 kilos. Also in ring 3 is boys 16-17, Kumite Advanced. Second place, Richard Jane. In first place is Sammy Stringer. In ring 1, girls 12-13, Kumite Intermediate. In third place, Nadia Azadi.